still looking at me. And what's going on, folks? How you doing so far? Welcome back to another reaction. Mr. Venture here. I believe it's that time again for another NEMOPHILA reaction for tonight. From Revived to the new song, Hypnosis, is already out now, which I'm talking about the digital single track is now available for Spotify to iTunes. So I already downloaded that song, but I haven't listened to it. Not yet, because the music video is already out since this morning. So I haven't seen it yet, but I believe this is the chance I get to in-depth and take a look at this before I decide to, you know, playing the song over and over. So let's take a look at this. And if you are new to this content, and if you like what you see so far, all you have to do is click that little bell and you get notification from yours truly, your friendly neighborhood reactor man for reaction, gaming, music, streaming, and anime. And if you have any requested videos that you want me to react, I'll be more happy to do so for the sake of entertainment. But most of all, this is me just doing my best to bring the entertainment just for you, because this is what I love to do. So without further ado, let's go ahead and take a look at this. Freaking crystal is putting me into a trance. I'm trying to fight it, but I can't look away. That's unfortunate. Oh my! Very relaxing. We'll be right back. That was a real sweet, awesome song right there. And I could be wrong to say this, but it's almost like a desert lullaby in a metal style. I mean, when you look at that freaking crystal just waving left and right, and the eye just appear, and you felt like it started to blink. And that your soul has been transferred to another dimension where everything that is, maybe that's what it is, what it felt like, a dream. More like another dimension that is completely exotic and just nothing but wows. Maybe that's just me saying that, but that was a pretty slick and awesome video. And the visuals, that is a little trippy there. And I guess that the location took place in the aquarium. But one thing is for certain, that the riffs that I like about it so much, it's nothing but just hammer down or just slicing it and just go like boom, boom, like that. That is sick right there. And that we all seen Mayu dance before, but not in this video. I mean, it's just wow. That's very impressive. And not to mention Tamil's drumming speed, that was also pretty damn good. And that, it just gave me that tingly feeling just to hear that, and which is very astonishing. So overall on this one, an awesome and a kick-ass song right there. And that definitely I felt that, I was being quote unquote hypnotized. And you know something, maybe that it's just have that a little, maybe just a tiny bit of a certain album from System of a Down, Mesmerized. Maybe that's what it is, but then again, I could be wrong about that. But I dig it. I believe that that is a dope song. Once again, another display of awesomeness from these ladies. And speaking of which, that I do wanted to say congratulations to Mayu, and that she is going to be enrolling. That's going to be next year. That's going to take place on July 6th. And not to mention, congratulations to Tamu of having a second child. So now that she is a mother of two, so I really do wish her for the best. And I think that's pretty much all I can say for this one. So now that I get to see this video, I think I want to listen to that track. This time I want to listen to it again, and then maybe that I would be caught in a dream zone. But I think I said enough. But if you guys do enjoy this, and if so, let's leave it a likes and also leave a comment down below, and I will catch y'all in the next video. So take care, guys, and be safe.